I don't have Galesburg upside down by accident, and this really don't have to deal with Galesburg in singularity, but I was thinking about the lead in the Galesburg water line, and then I got to thinking about lead in general in houses, where lead in houses, and like in paint, anywhere where there's lead, where there's like lead around like factories, and lead in houses where you got to clean up the lead in the paint in houses. I think the government ought to pay to clean up the lead in the houses or the lead around the factory. The government ought to pay like $300 an hour for somebody to go in and clean up the lead around a factory, or $300 an hour to hire a construction worker go up to go into your house and clean up the lead in your paint in your house. The federal government will hire somebody to come in and clean up the lead in your house, clean all the lead off your walls and paint in your house, or go into factories, these old factories that are closed down, and clean not so much just the lead, but any contamination of the factory, anything that pollutes. Clean up the contamination of a factory, anything that pollutes in a factory, 300, maybe even more, just straight. The person to get 60%, or and the people, the you know, the that's what they pay, and the company get 40%, but the government pay maybe more to clean up the pollution in a factory. All this pollution in the factory is these old toxic waste factories. The government pay more, maybe more money if it costs more money to clean it up. The government should pay just outright to go in and clean up these waste places where the factories are, these polluted factories. Just outright, the government would pay to go in and clean up these polluted factories, where the pollution is in the factories. I have a thing on here where the government pay to go in and clean up the, I haven't put it on yet because the web was down, but for the coal mines and the strip mines to clean up for the strip mines to go in and do them. But any factory, the government will pay whatever it takes to go in and clean up the factory dump sites and at any toxic waste site. The government will pay to go in and pay to go in and clean up the toxic waste sites. Bye.